can tell. You're the inner pick at all, I'm ready to receive. I'll choose in motion, you'll start reading white. We can make it back to Eden in an hour of every light. Run with me, run with me, the destination's no concern. Run with me, this city's about to burn. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about, the circle's stopping. Can it get any louder? Seems like the vegetable aisle at the Shopping ShopRite or something. So soft. Shade is about to burn, y'all. Let me hear some guitar lead, y'all. Now it's just too, it's too loud. Yeah, take a drive. People, I just want to say, everyone that had the intrepidity to get off the feet and try to move it, even though the volume is probably state sanctioned as vegetable aisle volume, you did your best. Now the hand claps. Everybody can be involved in the rhythm. Chuck, this is not to say that you're not holding it down, but it's a participatory thing. It's a festival. Stage. I don't have no idea. How much? Okay, take your guitar back. I've had my fun. All we have is 3 minutes. There's other opportunities in the day, I guess. We're here like, you know, for 12 years. We're playing 3,000 sets. All I want to say is take it down one time. Oh yeah. Seven, she's a red in a midsummer sky. It's a cool black crew, it's a struggle in the fly. She can play the victim if it turns her quiet. I was born like a James Charles tank. Baby, sit down, I don't know, like a James Charles tank. Ladies and gentlemen, on the bass, Mr. Matthew Thompson. On the drum skins, Mr. Chuck Lacy. Fresh off the road with a lot of notions about how to move people with his black Les Paul. Mr. Scott Tipping. That's what I'm talking about. I think we're playing again at 4, at 8, at midnight. What do we do? What is our schedule? What's the deal?
All night long. Thank you, thank you. Let's give it up for Peter Himmelman.